I just don't understand why you had to talk to your agent. I mean, you're just gonna sit next to me and be supportive, like Ed McMahon. I should have never let her sit in on my meetings.